What do you do all day, Tom Wally?
What do you do all day for MPAC? What do you do? You worked there for years and years and years. What do you do? At work. What is your job description? You... Tax assessments? Going around in a boat looking at people's expensive cottages and deciding how much tax to be assessed on that? Okay, so the question is on the floor. And we're going to make it a general question. For people who work for government and governmental organizations, what is your job description? And what have you been doing? Day to day. Are you actually doing something for the people? Okay, channel 161, what does that mean? Well, 161 South Hill Street is where my grandmother lives. Why does somebody want to get right in the middle of me giving that sentence? Right in the middle of my blah, 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 blah. There's no free speech, is there? There's no free speech when I can't even speak in my own room. There's no free speech, let's just say, in general. Without, sorry, I'm blocked and blocked and blocked again by all of this fucking horrible, horrible. Let's just get it straight, motherfuckers. No one is going to do that. Fuck face, what we've got is a war going on. And whoever the fuck that is that's attacking me is at war with me. And if you're allied with that motherfucker, then you're at war with me. You are. Get it straight. This is a war to the death, just so you know. Just so you know, we're not walking away from this. We're not, and we're not walking away from this. We're not, so you can all fuck off. If you're allied with the people that are attacking me, then you are my enemy forever. This is a war to the death. Get it straight. If you're attacking me, you are already my enemy, and I will not forgive anybody, and I will not take any turncoats from the other side. You chose. And now you're going to die. And it's going to be an eternal damnation kind of death called the lake of fire for you choosing to be evil. That's what it says in the Bible, and that's the way it is for me. Anyways, that's what it says in the good book, so we'll just have to watch to see what God does about it all. Because in the end, you know.